I'm Ricardo De Jesus. It was less than 2 weeks ago that tragedy struck the small town of Owens, Nebraska, when a splinter political faction, the National Organization for the Liberation of Dan Quayle, took over the Patterson Plaza office building. After opening up a line of communication, the terrorists were quick to present their demands to Commissioner Fife of the Owens Police Department.
Let me speak to Commissioner Fife. Yes, Commissioner, this is the National Coalition for the Liberation of Dan Quayle. We've taken over the Patterson Plaza. We've got 3 hostages that we're not going to release until you reach our demands. And our demands is following. Now a national holiday after Dan Quayle's birthday.
Get a new car.
We want a new, brand new Corvette and a 6-pack of Yoo-Hoo. We want put Beavis and Butthead back in prime time.
Yeah.
I've got it now. All right, Commissioner, you're still there. We're gonna kill these people unless you meet our demands. We want a 38 Smith & Wesson with a fresh loaded cartridge. Yeah, and we want... What else, man?
While the idea of Dan Quayle Day was given serious consideration, the terrorists' other demands gave Owens more trouble.
Welcome to Take Rat's Advice. I'm your host, Rat Rose, and let's see what Mailman Mark's got for us today. How you doing, Mailman Mark? Good, good. Let's see what you brought us today. Here's this first letter. Dear Rat, me like girl. Me want to kiss girl. I likes her more than cornflakes. Please help, Mailman Mark. Oh, wait, I mean Bob. Well, Mailman Mark, I mean Bob, I suggest you go after this girl and keep trying, but if it doesn't work out, you can always go back to cornflakes. Let's see what our next letter is. Dear Rat, I have crabs. What would be the best thing for me to do? Thanks, Miss Crabby. Well, Miss Crabby, I suggest you boil them up and eat them. It's the best thing to do with crabs. That's what my mom always said. Ah, a picture from one of my fans. Isn't that nice? Great likeness. Great artist. He's going to go far. Okay, let's go on to our last letter here. Okay. Dear Rat, I'm addicted to spanking my monkey. What can I do about it? Continuously yours, Ricardo de Jesus. Well, Ricardo, I suggest you stop as soon as possible. The animal rights activists have strict rules against monkey spanking. That's the end of the show. Thanks for watching, and I hope you come back next time.